Holy smokes.
Zachery Dereniowski, we are giving you Zachery Dereniowski.
Zach Dereniowski.
What's up, guys? In this video, I'll be surprising one of the kindest fans on the earth, known as MD Motivator, with a custom pair of shoes. So, yeah, without wasting much time, let's go buy some shoes.
So yeah, I finally got the shoe. As you can see, it's already dark, so see you tomorrow.
Okay, now let's start customizing the shoe.
Now that I'm done sketching, let's tape the shoe so that I won't mess up later. I'm done putting on the tape. Now let's wipe the shoe with acetone so that I can remove the factory seal and sketch on the shoes. Only got 2 seats. Why we need new coat? Only got 2 feet. Why we need new shoes? I'm done sketching on the shoes and I'm really excited to see how it will turn out. The details in the shoe is gonna be insane, so yeah, without further ado, let's start coloring the shoes. There's no need for us to rush it through. Don't think about it too much, too much, too much, too much. This is more than just a new last for you. I don't do this here for my props, I do this here for my pops. I promised him I'd make it happen and get him out of that shop. He doing backbreaking work, so I'm back making work. Cause I promised him I'd retire him, but I gotta make it first. God, you know how much it hurts when he stopped believing I was coming through on my promises. I'm done coloring both sides of the shoe, so now I'll be outlining, which will bring all the characters together and we'll be able to finally see the result.
Which one would you listen? The better part, the human heart. You love him or dissect him. Happiness or flashiness? How do you serve the question? In the perfect world, I would be perfect world. I don't trust people enough beyond their surface world. I don't love people enough to put my faith.
So yeah, I'm finally done with the customization. Honestly, I'm very proud of the result. So enjoy the reveal and wait to see the reaction from Zachery.
What?
You see this? It says MD Motivator.
Oh my god!
What did I do to deserve it?
Sitting, I sit by my cup, thinking I should be a better man.